आई हैड दिस आइडिया, ओला वॉज माई आइडिया और यूबर वॉज माई आइडिया और जोमैटो वॉज माई आइडिया और फूड पांडा वॉज माई आइडिया, स्विगी वॉज माई आइडिया, बट टू बी ट्रू दे जस्ट स्टोल इट. द ट्रूथ इज एवरीबडी हैज द सेम आइडिया, एवरीबडी हैज दोज आइडियाज, बट द वन हु टेक्स एक्शन गेट्स मोर एडवांटेज देन दोज हु जस्ट कीप ऑन टॉकिंग अबाउट दोज आइडियाज. Hey everyone, Sanjay here from Contra Podcast. You are listening to Contra and Show. Never listen to any advice, guys. That's the advice that I want. These are nothing but you practice, 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 you become an expert one. Your network is your net worth. But I don't know how to start. Just start. Brainstorm, this is what they call a fancy word, brainstorming ideas, brainstorming things. So think about this, people just feel like they want to discuss a lot before starting a business. They want to worry a lot about their business. They want to just look into that particular business before starting. Will this work? Who is our customer? How do you deliver it? What's the marketing team gonna do? What are you trying to do it? I mean, what's the budget for it? Everything, they'll frame everything and then they'll start the business. I'm not telling you that's completely wrong, but when you are just starting at the first, when I just started my first business, I wasn't really worried about any of this. I just had a product and I need to sell that. That was my only aim. That is my only aim even today when I start a new business. So the very basic thing that you guys need to understand is, if you just keep on arguing, if you just keep on talking about things, just think about this. If you could just discuss with your parent, or if you could just discuss with your friend, you might have a different story. Your friend might have a different story, or you might have a different opinion on things. Your friend might say, this might work. This will work for sure. You might say, this is not gonna happen, dude, because this is not at all an awesome idea for sure. So at the end of this argument, at the end of this entire conversation, what would really happen is any one of you would win. But to be true, if you really take action, there is one person who's gonna win. That is you. If you just keep on arguing, the one person who's gonna win is probably your dad or your friend who is arguing instead of you. That is the person who is just gonna win. And think about this, Ola and Uber or just Zomato. Think about this, I had this idea. Probably you guys might feel it. I had this idea, Ola was my idea or Uber was my idea or Zomato was my idea or Foodpanda was my idea, Swiggy was my idea. But to be true, they just stole it. The truth is, everybody has the same idea. Everybody has those ideas, but the one who takes action gets more advantage than those who just keep on talking about those ideas, right? So that is how you win. That is how you become a winner. And instead of just talking, just try to take some action. Everybody wants to create Uber. They just had this idea. Everybody wants to create Facebook. Everybody wants to create the next revolutionary social network that might have lots of things in it, but who is getting succeeded? The one who is taking action. If you just keep on arguing, if you just keep on conversating with your friend or with your family, the only result is after 20 years when someone just steal your idea or when someone just has the same idea and take action, the only thing that you will have is regrets, not anything else. So try to work on it. Take action. Taking action is greater than talking, guys. And I'll meet you guys at the top. Thank you for that.